school now here for James Wright, who's the incumbent.
Good evening.
Good evening.
First of all, I want to move on to Christ with my brother for this afternoon. And thank you all for taking time out of your busy schedule to come and listen to the candidates for office. I have a vision for the continued growth of District 1. If you don't live in District 1, you may want to kind of relocate over here because some good things have been happening. We have several schools that are going to be opening within the area. We have a new Charles School, the new Galveston High School is going to open in this area. We also have the expansion of J.L. Newburn in this area. These are all positive indicators of growth for our district. This is going to be for and benefit our children, our legacy in this community. Back some time ago, I worked with this school board to introduce a truancy program. And that truancy program was to keep our kids in school. If our kids are not in school, they are out breaking people's houses and getting in trouble. J.L. Lomax, in 2008-2009, experienced an 88% decrease in truancy. S.L. Mason, 82% decrease in truancy. Southeast Elementary, 86% reduction. All our six schools experienced a reduction in truancy because of this program, which means our kids are in school and not going to jail. We just received a $3 million notice that we will be improving our infrastructure along Hill Avenue and Clay Road. This is going to create more jobs and more opportunities for our contractors. This is something that we work hard for. Federal funds will be used for job training and economic development within our community. These are all programs that are in process and are going to get better as we continue to work to improve our district. We can all talk about how bad it is, but what can we do to make our district better? I want to give thanks to my church family, my daughter, and others who came out to support. Thank you.